As soon as they left the synagogue, they went with James and John to the home of Simon and Andrew. Simon's mother-in-law was in bed, suffering from a high fever, and they told Jesus about her and they asked him to help her. So he went to her, bent over her, took her hand, and rebuked the fever and helped her up. The fever left her, and she got up at once and began to wait on them.